emotions, sick in their spirits, and instead of helping them, we'll get in our cliques, and we'll talk about who's going through, we'll get in our corner, with all of our money, and don't want to help nobody, but I came to tell you, it's more than jumping, and it's more than shouting, tell somebody I got to help somebody, but then the church has to evangelize. Evangelism is not about moving from church to church, but it's about going out and bringing new people into the fold. I've got to tell somebody that this thing goes beyond walking down the aisle, shaking the preacher's hand, going back and sitting on your do-nothing seat. But the time has come that you've got to minister and evangelize. Within the body, it does not matter what you say over them.
Come on,
take them in the water. There has to be an inside change. They've got to be taught what it means to be holy, what it means to subject your life over to God. But tell somebody it's deeper than that. Tell them it's deeper than that, because many of you hide is doing, but I've got to tell each and every one of you, and I feel heaven with me. If you sit down and look at me, I've got to tell you that the only reason you're here is because God has a call on your life. There's a unique call and a unique ministry that only you can carry out. Let me peel another level off of that. You've got to understand that some
for wimps, because when you get in it, folk gonna hate you.
culture. Folk gonna look at you funny. You won't fit in with nobody. It'll only be you and God. And when I'm in it, I got to recognize how special I am. Because to be used by God, I got to go through something. How do I know God is a healer? Because I went to the doctor, and the doctor told me I see a lump and it don't look good. How do I know God's a deliverer when I couldn't get fixed? By going through the 12-part program, I came to church and one touch from God cured all of my ailments. How do I know He is a provider? Because they laid me off my job. Every bill was paid. There was food on the table. How do I know He's a sanctifier? Because I was a mess trying to get myself together. But I came in contact with a man named Jesus. And what I couldn't do, He sanctified me whole. Tell your neighbor, tell him that's why I rejoice. Not because of the situation, but because of the revelation that God is able to be what I need when I need it, every time I need it. Tell somebody, that's why I praise Him. Oh my God, I feel like preaching, but I come to tell you, in your work with God, I feel like dancing right now. In your work with God, it's not about the tears. It's not about the cute shout. It's not about speaking in tongues. But it's about relationship. There comes a time that I can't go out with y'all. I've got to spend time with God. I can't eat with everybody. I've got to stay consecrated. I can't hang out tonight. I've got to lay prostrate before my Savior. I'll tell somebody, that's why I'm not with you. Because God has picked me up on His resume. He got down to the references and He put Lainey Robinson. Why do they need to call me? Because I'm a witness of His magnificent power. I can stand up and tell everybody, you can trust them. You can hold on to them. He'll be right there. Look at somebody and tell them, rejoice. Why do you rejoice? Because